Hey guys, I am back with another video for my addicted blogging channel, and in this video I will be discussing about whether the MSFIT GTS 2 Mini is actually waterproof or not. So this will be a sick video guys, and please watch the video till the end and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel if you are a tech enthusiast, as I will be bringing this type of videos every now and then. So let's start. So first of all, the company claims that the MSFIT GTS 2 Mini is 5 ATM water resistant. Let's check what is 5 ATM water resistant actually. So 5 ATM water resistant, let's search and check what that means. How much is this watch, how much this watch can take in terms of water resistance. And so I just did some research on the 5 ATM water resistance thing, and it shows that it seems to be more like a marketing thing than real specs. People has written like that, and this device doesn't come with any IP rating, so we cannot definitely say that this is water resistance or anything. Let's find out whether this device is actually water resistant or not, and what we will do, we will put water on this device and check that how much water or water resistant this device is. So don't try this at your home, because your device may not wake up after you put it under water or anything like that. So I came with a water bottle and a bowl, and we will put this watch inside the bowl at the end of the video to check whether it survives or not. First of all, we will check whether it can survive basic splashes or rain in case it gets wet in that. So I will put water on this slowly. I will put water on this. You can see that water is on this device, and full water is in this device. I have put water on this device, and it is, yeah, it is working fine, it seems. So I will put it again, I will put some water on it again. Okay, it is working fine. As now it is working fine, and yeah, so first of all, let me dry it up, because touches will not work if I don't dry it up. So I dried it up a bit, and let's see whether the touches are working or not. So let it focus a bit. So now let me check whether the touches are working or not. Yeah, it is working properly. The touches are working smoothly, and still the watch is a bit wet. So let's try putting this underwater. So I will not keep it underwater. I will put it underwater and will take this out instantly, because 5 ATM water resistant doesn't mean it will survive underwater fully. It is not recommended for water sports or anything like that. So in case it drops in water, we will check what happens. So definitely I am putting this in the water and taking this out. Let's do it again. Okay, I put this in water. Let's do it this way. Okay, I put it double time in water, and full watch is wet. You can see the so now the full watch is wet. You can see the full watch is covered with water. And I will dry it up and check whether the touch is working or not. Okay, so now the testing time. And okay, so now the testing time, and you can see, yeah, it's working fine itself. So 5 ATM water resistance is holding well, and I just put this watch and lifted up from water, and it's working well. So I think accidental drops or splashes of water into this device will not harm this device, or will not make it non-functional or something like that. So you can use this watch without any worries when you are wearing under rain, or if it gets wet, but I will not recommend it to wear in water sports or going deep diving with this watch into the ocean or river or anywhere like that. Because 5 ATM water resistant means this watch will survive accidental splashes and everything, but not recommended for water sports or anything like that. So thank you guys, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel and hit that bell notification icon, because I will be bringing more videos like this. So thank you guys, have a great day. Thank you.